Hello, and welcome back.
Pavium, how far down is this facility? The lift still hasn't reached the bottom. It is endless.
If you had followed orders, you wouldn't have to be down there, and I wouldn't have to be up here watching more of our troops fall to the infection.
I told you I will fix this, Pavium. The means to reactivate the Sentinel flood defenses should lie below.
As does the flood. Tread carefully. This area will be rotten with flood forms. Be sure to make use of your incendiary gels. The enclosed spaces will work to your advantage.
The lift slows. It seems I have arrived. Hold the line up there. I'll be back soon. I have arrived, Pavium. It stinks of death down here. The enemy is everywhere.
We will stop the flood together, Vordis. My troops and I will guard the entrance up here, but you must reactivate those defenses quickly.
You know, to Vordis' credit, he's not stupid, he just made a mistake. I mean, no, he's reckless, that's the phrase. Very reckless.
Who do I need to destroy? Moving on. I will.
Oop.
Forerunner beams ahead. It seems some defenses remain active. One side. This facility is pitted with many chasms. Jump routes, be ready. Moving up.
Enemy units.
The flood has already started to choke this place. Watch your step.
Okay, what source of incendiary kill do I have? Die, monster!
Come, let us move fast before the flood completely engulfs this place. Jump routes. Investigate the console on that pillar. We need to find a way forward. I need new trophies. Releasing the burn. Right away.
That seemed oddly specific. But I suppose on the bright side, I can just
wipe them out before they reach us. Finish them at last. Leader point earned. On my way. On my way.
I have a thirst for blood.
All will fall before me.
Seems odd I have to separate them.
Moving out. Pavium, the way forward is not clear. We have many fences and retracted light bridges.
A good sign. It means the facility is still partly functional. We may still be able to restore the defenses.
What's that sound?
Ready your hammers, jump roots. The flood is climbing up towards your position.
Wait, what? Crap. Damn it, I was hoping to leave them there where it was safe.
Forward. Moving. Where do you want
you
us?
Call upon me.
Let's get
I'm hungry for new victims. One side. I will make
listen.
I hear the foul sounds of flood up ahead. Challenge me!
Oh crap, I don't need to bring the jumps up yet. But I suppose it worked out.
Where are they? I need new trophies.
What?
Moving on.
Uh-oh.
Trevium. The Forerunner beams make swift work of the Flood here.
As they will you, Vortis. Can you get past them?
But we are more agile than those shuffling monstrosities. I'll send one of my squad through to deactivate them from the other side.
You surprise me, Vortis. I thought you would want to test your mighty reflexes against the beams.
On my way. Making my approach. Forid is ready for battle. Moving on. One side. Moving. Going. Ha! Challenge accepted, brother.
That seems very oddly set up.
Forid is ready.
I mean, I'm no expert, but I'm pretty sure at some point the Flood become intelligent enough to work something like that out.
The path is clear. Continue on. On our way. Jump root on the move.
Must be getting close to a base
what
soon.
What are we waiting for? Moving up. That one. Advancing. Moving out. You call upon me. Side. Steal yourselves! Infection forms! I'll cut them off before they overrun us! I'll start spreading my incendiary gel to head them off. Stand back! I will.
Oh, no!
On the way. I'm hungry for new victims.
That stupid blue screen issue keeps happening. It's fucking me over.
My own, just for you. Pavium! My modified incendiary gel works wonders against the Flood.
At least there's finally a use for it. Colony was not pleased to learn you had been tinkering with his weapons.
And where would we be without it now? You must learn to break a few rules, brother.
I like that all the banish leaders apparently just chat together at some point or converse.
Teleported down here. It appears to be connected to the one near you. I need reinforcements.
Scout ahead while I get it working.
There's a terminal ahead in a large chamber, but it's surrounded by blisters. We should investigate it.
That seems like a pretty...
Then I suggest using an
odd assumption.
Their cloaking abilities will enable them to reach the terminal undetected.
You have reinforcements ready for me then?
Yes. The teleporter's working, but I can't spare many fighters. If the Flood return here, I will need everyone to hold them back.
I mean, you would have no idea that that connects to the one upstairs. I mean, these things are all over the arc. They could be anywhere.
An Honor Guard's cloaking ability could prove useful to us. Get ready to earn your keep, mercenary.
Ooh, an engineer. That's handy.
All will fall before me.
You have a mission for me? Making my approach. On the move. Moving to position. Honor Guard moving. Making my approach.
Honor Guard. Now is the time to use your cloak. Tread carefully. If we disturb the sacks, they may release Flood. Although it is tempting to burn them all now.
Honor Guard, on the move. I go.
Hmm. Wait. I hear something. Something's not right here. Tread carefully.
I think it's all him.
Forward. On my way. I go. Honor guard ready to serve.
Oh crap, they're up. Should I wait? Or should I just do it?
I am yours to command. Honor guard ready.
Yes!
Pavio, we've activated a minor defense system. It seems to be a localized patrol. We still need to activate the global system.
Keep searching for us. We just lost contact with another base. You must act quickly.
I'm hungry for new victims.
Doesn't look like there's anything up there. I may as well just approach. Do a quick scan. I wonder if I could have bought more.
The blood is making itself at home here. Destroy that filth so we can reach those resources.
Now. Like maybe if I bought other stuff first. Or maybe that would have just screwed me over.
Planting infusion.
My blade is yours.
You call upon me. Forward is ready.
Looks like I've got all those supplies.
On my way. Going
I
now.
Think. Wait, no, it is not.
What is your command?
For it is ready.
Right, better stop those units there. Actually.
Going.
I am yours to command.
I don't like that these units didn't
moving on.
Get damaged like they were supposed to.
Moving up. One side.
Weird. They're not moving.
Making my approach. Leader point earned. Where are
I? I do this for my clan.
I need new trophies. On the move.
I have to say, these abilities with infusion would be a lot better if I could actually build infusion units and use more stuff. Still, I'm really enjoying this campaign.
I will lay waste to all.
It's nice to have the flood back.
Moving out. Going now.
Makes it feel like, you know, classic Halo. Ah, crap. They walked straight through it. Why was that a good idea? I still got my jump packs, brutes at least.
I will easily tear through them. I will.
Damn it, stay in there.
This will be quick. On my way.
Okay, you know what? Plan B. Back.
One side. Going. One side.
But whoa, what the fuck is he doing?
Honor guard on the move. Forward, cloaking.
Right, move slowly. Carefully.
I can smell the trap. The Flood were waiting to ambush us. I'm hungry for new victims.
Well, can't call anything else in. That elite honor guard was the bravest guy I ever knew. Or he just didn't know how to turn the bomb on. So he's either brave or stupid. Or both. What's over there?
Leader point earned.
I honestly can't tell if hammers are a good weapon against the Flood. I mean, the Flood are a lot like zombies.
A minor task.
I mean, on the one hand, a hammer, you can, you know, really hit it and crush it. But on the other hand, you've got to get close. Kill it. Kill it with fire.
By Rux's tusks, I shall murder them. That will slow them down. This will be quick. About time. Get out of my way. Who do I need to destroy? Moving out. One side. Side. On my way. Making my approach. Going. Forin is ready for battle. Leader power ready.
Boris, two more bases have fallen silent. Hurry, the Flood is getting closer.
Another chasm. Jump routes. Get across and activate the light bridge. I will see it through. Do not get in my way. On the way. Going now. On my way. Going. Leader point earned.
Jeez, for a second I thought that was like one single unit of jump back boots was worth 9. What you call it? Unit points. Anyway, this should speed up the process.
Where are they? I need new trophies.
What are my objectives? Yeah. Okay, I can do that.
Of the enemy. I will. One side.
Alright, that must be the end. Or at least the goal.
My hammer thirsts for blood. Fear my mighty blow. At last, action!
Forinus, the light bridge controls aren't working! The Flood is corrupting everything. We must move fast before the whole facility is a lost cause.
Oh crap, they're gonna be coming.
They come! Then destroy them. I will not fall to these aberrations. Jump through or to move.
Oh, that's a lot. Use that ability of yours. Use that freaking flame thing.
The blood infection must have compromised the facility systems.
Jump pack boots was not the way to go for this. I really don't know what I can do here.
Feeder point earned. The night bridge is working again. Cross quickly. Systems are unstable, and I do not relish a plunge into the depths below. Hurry! That night bridge will not remain on forever.
Run. Let me turn it off, let me turn it off.
Foreigners ready. I will easily jammer them. They're braver than I thought. Action! You call upon me and shut down behind us. At least it should buy us some time. That looked like the last chasm, Junk Brutes. You will have to measure your worth in kills now. They will learn to fear me.
Oh, this is all royally fucked.
I'm hungry for new victims.
I can't go on yet. I need to wait till I can heal them. I nearly lost Borders. And I'm pretty sure that'd be game over. He's healing well.
Going. Moving up.
Alright, let's see what's up there.
I will. Where are they? I need new trophies. Leader power ready. Leader point earned.
Actually, no, you know, fuck it, it's not worth it. Just run.
Moving out. One side. Hold. I smell burning. There are forerunner beams up ahead. I will. Leader, power ready. Carrion of the enemy. Rouse the pack. Enemies. On the way. Moving out.
I must be getting close now.
On the move. Jump route moving. What are we waiting for? I will.
How do we get in there?
All will fall before me. What now? Wait. We've triggered a quarantine. We must clear the area of flood, or the automatic defenses will attack us as well. Fresh meat. Making my approach.
this so far isn't too bad.
On my way.
Oh, there's so many of them. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. It doesn't help that they keep running. Stop running, you cowards. Just fight and die. Oh, I'm not gonna do this. This mission doesn't give me enough chances to actually get more troops. What do you mean, mission complete? I failed. Yes, restart from checkpoint. I don't know how they expect me to...
How far down is this facility? The lift still hasn't reached the bottom. It is endless.
If you had followed orders, you wouldn't have to be down there. And I wouldn't have to be up here watching more of our troops... fall to the infection.
I told you I will fix this, Pavium. The means to reactivate the Sentinel flood defenses should lie below.
As does the flood. Tread carefully. This area will be rotten with flood forms. Be sure to make use of your incendiary gels. The enclosed spaces will work to your advantage.
The lift slows. It seems I have arrived. Hold the line up there. I'll be back soon. Hold. I smell burning. There are Forerunner beams up ahead. It is ready. These fools are weak! Leader, power ready. The enemy is at hand. My attack! The fools dare to attack me!
Okay, so it's given me back the same amount of humans I had before. Not too bad, I suppose.
Making my approach. Clear the way!
Oh my gosh, this is the worst possible time for a freaking blue screen.
Do not get in my way. My hammer thirsts for blood. We shall go. You call upon me. Going.
I'm with that blue screen thing. I can still look at like my recording screen, but that's got a 2-second delay. And, you know, on something like that, 2 seconds is... long time.
Moving out. One side. Where do you want us?
Alright, these units, I'm just gonna sit them here.
Forward. We're blocked by Forerunner beams. Turn them off. We have to get inside. What now? Wait. We've triggered a quarantine. We must clear the area of flood, or the automatic defenses will attack us as well. It is ready for battle.
At last, action!
Where are they? I need new trophies. I will. I will finish them.
Oh, keep running, keep running, keep running. Oh, make a full circle, full circle, full circle, come on.
Moving on. Is that the Bindu? Make way. Moving out. Ha! It barely stings.
Alright, I've got just enough to use Cataclysm as well. Ah, damn it. It's freaking moving and getting lost.
Understood. I will easily tear through them.
Ah, damn it. Cataclysm will be useless without that stuff.
I look forward to it. Forward is ready.
Oh, come on, come on, there's just a few more.
We've been targeted!
Being activated. The
what?
Is lifted and the field is down. Let's move. Moving out.
I did clear them.
Who do I need to destroy?
Oh, fuck that.
One side.
This whole mission is just one giant tease.
Wait. There's another of those abominations. Be careful. Those things seem to make any nearby flood forms more aggressive. Be sure not to break any blisters, or the abomination will have more flood to rally against us. Another of those Forerunner terminals. The fools dare to attack me! On my way!
What was that Forerunner terminal?
I'm hungry for new victims.
Unless he meant this. Oh, there's one. Hopefully. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
I will. Leader power ready.
Oh, it's fast. Go, 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 go. Okay, they can't actually get up that way. Don't stop!
Advancing! Let all burn in my wake! Clear the way! Do not get in my way! They're braver than I thought! Moving out! Let's make a mess!
Don't frickin' run through the stuff!
Is that the best you can do?
Oh, he's gonna... Well, he's gonna go. Activate it, activate it, activate it. Where the fuck is it going? For fuck's sake. This mission is so stupid. I mean, after a certain point, you gotta give me something to use.
Pavium, how far down is this facility? The lift still hasn't reached the bottom. It is endless.
If you had followed orders, you wouldn't have to be down there, and I wouldn't have to be up here watching more of our troops fall to the infection.
I told you I will fix this, Pavium. The means to reactivate the Sentinel flood defenses should lie below.
As does the flood. Tread carefully. This area will be rotten with flood forms. Be sure to make use of your incendiary.
Alright, that must be the end.
Call upon another of those Forerunner terminals.
Ready to reap into battle! Make pulp on them!
We'll carry it out immediately.
Jump brutes ready!
Alright, those look like powerful turrets.
The boys dare to attack.
Oh wait, no, that's a rock. Forward. Fuck.
We go.
where that thing is, but coming soon.
On my way.
Alright, it's done. At last. I think now, more than anything, I need more of those elite troops. And keep these two here as my security in case anything else goes wrong. I don't see why it keeps needing me to command it to kill a unit that's attacking it.
Get out of my way. Is that the best you can do? Too easy. Our weapons, where are they? I need new trophies.
What are our orders? Who do I need to want us? Death from above!
Still, I think I'm nearly at the end, which is good, because I think this just really wasn't an enjoyable mission. I said at the beginning it was, but no, I've grown tired of it. At least the engineer fixed up my units.
Stronger here. We must be getting close to the core.
Make haste, Voris. We're falling back to the entrance for a final defensive position.
I approach. Going now. Voris is ready. On the way. All will fall before me. Moving up. I will. Moving up! Let all burn in my wake.
That one actually wasn't too bad. Actually, I think it was easier than the others.
Who do I need to destroy?
What do you need smashed?
I will make carrion of the enemy.
Our hammers fall hard.
All right, together, one last attempt.
Pavium, I think we found it. It resembles the system I shut down before. Strange. It's almost as if the Flood understands its importance. The locks are blocked with their filth.
There is cunning in their chaos, Vortis. The Flood seems to be growing in intelligence. You must clean those locks and reactivate the defenses now.
I'm hungry for new victims.
Ooh.
I am sending my finest warriors for you, Vortis. I have also outfitted some brutes with new equipment inspired by your experiments.
Ooh, and I can call them more than one.
And you, brother. I will see this done. For it is ready for battle. A minor task.
I'm kind of worried about what's going to come from over here, unless that's my escape route. You know what's weird?
We're under attack.
We could have just used a jump pack routes to get over there.
It's working, Pavium. The power is increasing. Once this device is at full power, I should be able to re-enable the defenses.
Very noble, but why don't you come down too? I mean, we're kind of at the final point. I mean, I think it would take them, without using teleports, it'd take them too long to get down here to stop us, so really everything should be down there. Then again, I'm no expert. Who knows, maybe it's diverting their attention. Good, I'm actually getting supplies. This mission just got a whole lot better.
Keep them away from the locks. Put those wretches out of their misery.
That's Vortis himself. I wish there was a button just for picking the leader out.
Going now. Where are our orders? I need new trophies.
Right. Come on, we're nearly there.
What are we waiting for? On the way.
Okay, I'm at my unit limit.
We'll learn to fear me.
We're halfway there.
Let's do it. Here they come. Raise them. It's almost a waste of my talents. enemy or no, no soldier should deserve that fate. Kill them quickly. They're sending more infected forms now.
Where the fuck is Vordius? I can't see him amongst all that. Oh, there it is. Damn it! This is what I'm talking about. There needs to be a button just to pick up the leader.
The Flood have covered one of the locks. Free it up.
Oh, that's lock C.
Some brute's ready. No sport in it, but me.
Attack my infantry.
Moving out. Mood on the run. I'm salivating already.
They've covered one of the locks. Cleanse it.
Kill it before it gets out. Ah, damn, I need to.
System is back on. The Sentinel cleansing operation should commence soon. It seems the Flood are aware of the threat. They rush to stop us. It is done. The defense system is working again.
Let's hope this is the end of it.
Sentinels are appearing up here as well, brother. We must help them battle the Flood and push them back.
Well, that was a tough mission. I'm quite happy I got silver there. So yeah, I wonder what that final thing is we're going to be fighting. Because I thought the super unit was that weird giant... I don't even know what to describe. It looks like a giant wicker man made out of Flood. But anyway, that is the end of that episode. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have. Have a great day, and tune in next week for the thrilling conclusion.